Hi there. This is a Kasto A4 automatic bandsaw. German made, very, very good quality. Double column. It's got the shuttle vise system with the full stroking hydraulics. End of material switch there and blade breakage control. It's got some really nice features. The blade support arms here move back and forward with the front vise, which is a good extra. The coolant system on it's got your wash down there, your front coolant, and then your coolant down here by the blade, which is adjustable. You can adjust the control of it on that console. Your normal safety switches for the guards when they're opened, you've got your blade cleaning brush there. You've got your coolant system in here. This one's got a chip conveyor on it, which you'll see in the photos. Your work light there, which is working well. Your tension adjustment on your blade over here, and then your electricals along this side. The console itself has got that control for that coolant. You've got your bow downward speed and also your bow pressure. And as well as that, you've got a gauge and OE control here for adjusting the vise clamping pressure. In regards to the controls, etc., it cuts in length just under 10 metres. You don't have to program how many times the shuttle vise indexes, that just automatically works that out for you. Holds 30 programs there. And basically it can sequence between program 1 and 2 and 3, etc. So it just rocks on to the next program and you'll program in at what sequence you want it to stop. You can obviously just do the manual cut or the auto cycle. I've just set up a simple program in here, program 1 and 2, and I've got it sequencing between the two. I'm getting it to do a one-off cut in program 1 at 50 and then one at 100 in program 2. It'll do a clean-up cut, and also in those programs I've set different blade speeds in each of them. So I'll start it up and just take you through a couple of operations. That pneumatic air coming out is cleaning the optical glass there in regards to it sensing your material. So in regards to up and down of that bow, it's got that sort of rapid approach until it senses your material height. I can bring that, don't know if you can see that, I'll open these vices first. That's the front one and back, and I'll rapid that back vice back and now rapid it forward. So those are those manual controls there, and I'll close that back vice so it knows it's got material in it. And I'll start that auto cycle. So it's going to automatically close that front vice. It's blowing that optical eye out, and it'll rapid down until it gets close to the material. So it's sensed that material now and slowed down to the setting that I've set it at, and it's doing its clean up cut. The 3 meter roller table is a factory one that came with the saw. Really heavy duty, good quality, nice roller feed table, and a good combination with the saw. So it's finished that clean up cut, opened the front vise, taken that bow up just high enough for the material, and then reclamped that material and started its first cut, which is programmed in at 50 mil. Finished its first program, and now it's sequenced on to its second program. In the second program, I've programmed it in to do one cut at 100. You'll notice that between those programs, the blade speed's slowed right down, so I've gone and set that slow blade speed in that second program there. So now it's doing its cut at 100. So there it is, running. They're a very good quality saw. This one's nice and compact with some good guarding and is all set to go.